Hi, in this demo, we are going to see how we can deploy a sample containerized application using Nomad. For this demo, I have already configured a Nomad cluster with 3 nodes and 1 master. We can use node-status command to look at the information about the nodes. All of the nodes are in ready state and are part of Nomad-intro data center. We can use Nomad server-members command to look at the server nodes. Here we have only one server and it is attached to Nomad-intro data center. We can use Nomad init command to create a sample job file. Let's rename it to redis.nomad. We can change the job name. We have to change the data centers from DC1 to Nomad-intro, which we have created. We can use Nomad run command to submit the job. The job file would be evaluated and after that application would be deployed. We can use Nomad status command to see the status of the job we submitted. A container from the job is now running on one of the nodes. If you want to increase the instances for an application, you need to again update the job file. In the group section, we have to increase the count to the desired number. Let's make it to 3 and submit the job again. The job file would be evaluated again and Nomad would create required number of containers. We can also see the job IDs which got evaluated to deploy the containers. To scale down, we can use a similar method by updating the job file. So in this demo, we have seen how we can use Nomad to deploy a containerized application and then scale it up